Eli Apple's baby mama said she'd pay the fines for someone to injure him this season, quoting, to go for the knees or maybe a hammy. But there's just one major flaw to her plan. The average wingspan of an NFL wide receiver is 75.5 inches, meaning for one to injure Eli Apple, he would need to be within 37.75 inches or 3.14 feet of said wide receiver. So using the Eli Apple equation, we can determine there is no imminent threat to Eli Apple's health.